EMF voltmeter. Radiation Giga Counter. Dr. Victor von Moody. Francois Cinnabon from University of Marseille.
Hillary Rodham Clinton.
Hello friends, today Dr. Victor von Moody.
Bonjour everyone, this is Francois Cinnabon. We are going to be ghost hunting a barn in Michigan.
Yes, we are. We're going to a barn in Michigan with our meters and we're going to check for ghosts. Ghosts. If there are any, we're going to stay there late at night. And they will help debunk ghosts. Or we will find ghosts. Okay, Professor, let's take a walk.
What was that, Doctor?
I don't know, I think someone was touching me. Let's go check with this meter.
What was that? What was that? What was that? What was that?
Surprise, surprise, it's me!
Hillary, what are you doing here?
I'm pretending I'm a ghost.
Well, you scared the hell out of me. Heck out of me. Anything out of me. What are you doing?
I was just having some fun.
Well, you scared me. Oh, cool.
I have to do something. I lost the election.
Well, fans, that thus ends the first, second, or whatever episode of Ghost Hunters. I hope you enjoyed it. Please stay tuned. If you like our puppet videos, please subscribe. The subscribe button is on the right side of the screen. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.